Jolie made her screen debut as a child alongside her father, John Voight, in Lookin' to Get Out, 1982. Her film career began in earnest a decade later with the low-budget production Cyborg 2, 1993, followed by her first leading role in Hackers, 1995. She starred in the biographical television films George Wallace, 1997, and Gia, 1998, and won the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress for playing a sociopath in the 1999 drama Girl, Interrupted. Her role as the titular heroine in Lara Croft.